The Cowboys are charged with four counts of involuntary manslaughter in connection with Tuesday shooting at Oxford High School. Their 15-year-old son, Ethan, is accused of killing four students and wounding seven others with a gun that Crumbly bought for him on Black Friday. The lawyers and James and Jennifer Crumbly said they were going to turn themselves in, but the lawyer later said he lost contact with them. The couple has pleaded not guilty to charges of involuntary manslaughter if they're being arrested. He is brought to you by Uber Hero. A man from Orange County joins almost 700 people who have now been arrested for conspiring to attack Congress. Federal investigators used cell phone location data, cell phone video from inside the Capitol, and flight records as evidence against Michael McCormick. Prosecutors matched the 11-minute video allegedly shot by McCormick with other recordings which claimed to show the guy in a blue jacket and Trump 45 hat during the attack in January. Dozens of people from California have been arrested in connection with the breach. More than 200 people have been charged with assaulting or impeding law enforcement. In Orange County, Corbin
Wayne.
The ATMD has issued violations to the owners of the warehouse and LA County over the foul smell in Carson. The agency says it has responded to around 4,600 complaints over the years. People say a fire at the warehouse led to chemicals getting into the Dominguez Channel, which was followed by the decay of organic material in the channel. They say that decay led to the release of hydrogen sulfide, which caused that horrible smell. Work has started on the five freeways in northern LA County. But the White House says President Biden is not sick. Even though Biden has had a hefty voice while speaking at press conferences.
The President is unexpected. I was information from the doctor. We're here to respond quickly from that. Enabling him to proceed.
White House Press Secretary Jen Psaki says Biden's position about the Kennedy family says the president has some increased media suggestions
and is
discussing the well-known flag and men's throat.
He said the president has a great
including for COVID, Dr. Thomas said the results were negative and Biden was taking over-the-counter throat medication. In an update on the appearance of the accused Michigan shooter, bond for them has been set at $500,000.